Hey guys, it's Mark with Hanging with the Hyatts. I just wanted to show you all the clutches on this Polaris. I replaced the OEM clutches, the primary and the secondary, with a Dura clutch system and a new belt. Mainly because the thing started to get real hard to put in gear. But they also recommend rebuilding your clutches after about 2,000 to 3,000 miles. I haven't done that on the OEMs. But I had taken the cover off and blew, you know, belt dust and all that stuff out of there. Especially after a long trip, you know, that we've been riding long. Put a lot of miles on or whatever. But anyway, this was a very easy install. About 30 minutes, you can have the old one in and out. And the new one in. The old one out and the new one in. So, I like that. But the hardest part is getting the belt cover off. But anyway, we got it on there. I'm getting ready to put the belt box cover back on, and then I'm going to flash the ECU with the dyno jet and see where we're at. But anyway, I bought this Dura clutch and the dyno jet from hunterworks.com. Hunter himself has been extremely helpful with me on the dyno jet mainly. But anyway, I think they're good people, and I highly recommend them. Good, great customer service. Anyway, we'll see you on the trails, and maybe more videos of this to come. Thanks.